Hello everyone, my name is Minchi. I am 7 years old and studying 2nd grade at the Little School. Today, I'm gonna tell you about my dad, the most important person to me. As you can see, this is my dad. His name is Quang Nam. He's 37 years old. His hair is black. He also has black eyes. I have got black eyes too. He is a businessman. And during this COVID-19 pandemic, he is working from home, so he can spend the whole day with me. My dad is very kind, sweet, friendly and helpful. He always get up early in the morning. He loves to help my mommy in the kitchen and prepare breakfast for us. We do many great things together, like watching movies, playing sports, example, kickboxing, football, jogging, and so on. He also teaches me to play the guitar. And now I can play some simple songs. Sometimes he gets angry if I make mistakes, but he's still my best friend. He's always be my side. He's never let me to be sad. My dad is my hero. I'm so lucky to have him in my life. Some people don't have one. That's all about my dad. Oh, now it's time to play football with my dad. Thank you for your watching. Goodbye.